Canada's courts made the medicinal use of cannabis legal over a decade ago. Still, all we hear is this.
Here's what I would do as premier. We'd close down drug ops.
As a result, police continue to raid medical cannabis dispensaries as part of an American-style war on cannabis. A freedom government will make medical cannabis dispensaries a recognized part of Ontario's healthcare system. It will be illegal for the police to raid a medical cannabis dispensary. Compassion from Freedom Party.